Hello, welcome back to Luge Mania, where you watch me watch Monday Night Raw live commentary, live reaction right here. We have Dean Ambrose versus, I'm afraid I've got some bad news for you, Wade Barrett. Dean Ambrose going up high, go for the DDT, woo! Oh my goodness, Wade Barrett got planted. One, two, shoulder up by Wade Barrett. Dean Ambrose just planting him off the DDT. There he goes, he's slapping his shoulder. He hurt it last week and re-injured it again during this match, but he doesn't care. He was smacking it himself. Here we go, Wade Barrett fighting back. Dean Ambrose reverses it. Ooh, taking down the big guy. Hooks the leg. One, two. Had his whole body weight on his chest, trying to get a quick one, but no. Dean Ambrose, oh, that shoulder's injured, but it doesn't matter. He's got him against the ropes. Ooh, slap to the face, some punches, some right hands. Getting fired up off the ropes. Oh, he's getting caught to a side slam by Wade Barrett. Hooks the leg. One, two, kick out. All right. Wade Barrett showing some life right now. Fighting back. Wade Barrett to his feet. On the shoulders for a fireman. Carry. What you gonna do? Going for a wasteland? No. Reversal. Shoulders down. One, two. Kick out. Almost beat the Intercontinental Champ. Catches the leg. Delivers a right hand blow. Dean Ambrose off the rope. Springboard into a clothesline. With all that energy behind him, delivers a massive clothesline. What a blow. And Dean Ambrose's eyes getting crazy. I like that he's wrestling in a guinea tee and jeans. And he's got a belt on. What you looking at, Dean? Ooh, Seth Rollins is out on top of the announcer's table. Off the distraction, what you gonna do? He fights Wade Barrett. Right hand to Seth Rollins. The crowd goes wild. Sending Wade Barrett outside the ring next to Seth Rollins. It doesn't matter. Here he comes. Suicide dive. Taking out Wade Barrett and Seth Rollins in front of the announcer's table. Dean Ambrose in pursuit. And there goes Seth Rollins. And the referee is still counting. There is no DQ. But it doesn't matter. Dean Ambrose doesn't care if he loses this match. It means nothing. He just wants to get his hands on this guy. Oof. That's it. Match is over. Wade Barrett is your winner. Count out. And now here comes Dean Ambrose back to the ring. Don't go worry about it, bro. Go take out Seth Rollins. Where's Roman Reigns, by the way? Is he here? Attacks. Wade Barrett holding up the Intercontinental Championship title. It doesn't matter. Follow me on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. Future live commentaries Monday Night Raw, Friday Night SmackDown if you wanna. Bye, guys.